Up, drivers behind the line. Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go, playoff match number 12. Both alliances looking to get some immediate notes in those speakers in the autonomous period. That one from UMEI Lightning just falling out of the Red Alliance speaker. Looking to go for another one, and they shoot and score. Advantage to Alliance 4 in red as we enter the teleoperated period. 2:16. More RoboDogs picking up that note, heading back to the Blue Alliance side of the field. Their alliance partner, Jag, shoots, just misses, and falls out of the speaker. 87-89. The Lost Sockets in their defensive position in front of the Red Alliance speaker, looking to defend against UMEI Lightning Robotics, prevent them from scoring, but they shoot and score anyway in the Red Alliance speaker. 2:16, more RoboDogs heading back over to the Blue Alliance station, looking to get more notes head back across the field. That Red Alliance robot, 95-92, from Timmins, shoots and scores. They're heading back for more. 2:88, the RoboDogs heading to pick up another note, zipping back across to the Red Alliance side of the field. That note just going a little errant there, not quite making it into the Red Alliance speaker. Red Alliance still with a slight edge, just over a minute left in this match. Another note, just slightly missing that speaker on the Red Alliance side. UMEI Lightning lining up for another shot. They shoot and score. 87-89, the Lost Rockets still taking up that defensive position, trying to slow down scoring as much as they can as more RoboDogs on the blue side heads back and forth, scoring those notes one at a time. And we have an incredibly close match. Blue Alliance taking the lead. With another one just slightly missing, falling out of the speaker on the Blue Alliance side. UMEI Lightning trying to get in position to score, and they shoot and score. The Lost Sockets not making any of this easy for the Red Alliance. They're doing their best to slow down. Red Alliance back in the lead. Just under 30 seconds left. This is an incredibly competitive match. Jag shoots and scores, another note for the Blue Alliance. 87-89, the Lost Sockets lining up for to climb at the end of the match up on their stage. Red Alliance with the edge, 10 seconds left. We have one Blue Alliance robot already up off the ground. They're on stage for the end of the match. UMEI Lightning, one more note. With, looks like maybe two Red Alliance robots off the ground, two Blue Alliance robots off the ground. We'll have to get an official ruling and we'll get you that official score in just a moment. Let's take a look at that official score. The Red Alliance takes the win with a score of 69-58. A very well fought match for both sides. The Red Alliance, Alliance 4 will advance in the lower bracket. Unfortunately, we are losing the Blue Alliance. That's 87-89, 2:16, and 4:15, 40:15, Jag. We wish them well the rest of their season.